don't think I want to do this again.
I think just to make Lauren think I was cool, I started talking about, hey, I do this canoe race in Texas. It's 270 miles. She's like, what?
It sounded so terrible that I felt like, I guess maybe I'm at a point in my life where I should like really get in the house of pain, you know, before I get too old.